Hello and welcome. Today I want to tell you about polarized sunglasses and why you should really always use them in the winter or summer. I always use polarized sunglasses and it's mostly because of going to the sea or to the water, but you can use them for driving too. The good polarized sunglasses are really flexible and these ones, they're very flexible. And in general, it's good to buy something that is from a popular brand. The brand exactly doesn't matter, but it should be a known brand. So the effect that the polarized sunglasses do is that the reflected light from surfaces on the ground or in the water is just cancelled out, is blocked. And as you see, if you see that black rock in the middle there, now it's more bright, and as I turn them, see, it becomes darker. The idea is that these are polarized for wearing them horizontally like this. So an easy test to check if sunglasses are polarized is to put them on, look at your phone, your screen, and turn the phone around, and if it gets darker, they are polarized, like here with that black rock. Also, if you look in the water, now you see a bit of reflections. With the glasses on, it's very few reflections, and without the glasses, it's a lot more. You see the difference now, it's a lot less, and now it's more. Especially on the black rock, you can see it much more clearly. And this works really amazing for driving with reflection from the windshields of other cars. It's really like blocking that light completely. Look at the sea at the distance. You see this small light, small reflections without glasses. Now they're gone. You can even see through the water. And now you see all those small reflections. Also, if you go fishing, these ones, they help you see through the water because the reflection of the sky in the water is also cancelled out, so you can see through the water much better. Thanks for watching, and I hope this video helps you. And let me know if you use polarized sunglasses, and if you don't use polarized sunglasses, you better get a pair as soon as you can from a local shop, from just to try them on and see how they are. For going to the sea or to lakes, the polarized sunglasses, this polarization effect will reduce the strain on your eyes, and you can look at something for longer time without getting tired. I'm just trying the binoculars now. This is without the glasses. You see there are those little reflections from the waves, as the, like a small sparkle of light from the sunshine reflected in the waves. Those things, you don't see them, or it's very little with the polarized sunglasses, and they're all the same. Now you see with the polarized glasses, and okay, the color doesn't look great through the camera, but when you wear the glasses, you can choose a gray, which is neutral, or if you choose a brown tint, it will even be more calm on the eyes. Thanks for watching, and subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.